Hi, I will talk about our work. Mind the TWEAKEY schedule. Cryptanalysis on SKINNYe-64-256. This is a joint work with Xiaoyang, Anyu, Wang, Jialiang, and Xiaoyun, Wang. SKINNYe is a family of lightweight cipher, following the TWEAKEY framework and STK construction. There are six main versions due to different N and Z. Then SKINNYe-64-256 extends the design to support the 256-bit TWEAKEY for the TI-friendly AE modes. It applies the same round function but a new TWEAKEY schedule. However, the security claim may not hold due to the new TWEAKEY schedule. In response, the authors proposed an updated version 2. We first give a formal analysis of relations of the sub-TWEAKEYs to clarify the properties of the new TWEAKEY schedule. In the TWEAKEY schedule of SKINNYe-64-256, the cells of the TWEAKEY are updated by a permutation P and four different LFSR. Since the TWEAKEY schedule is linear, we can drive the sub-TWEAKEYs from the same cell of the master key as a system of linear equations, where Li is 4 times 4 binary matrix correspond to each LFSR. The rank of the coefficients matrix A is our most constant. We find some A corresponding to different indexes have the same rank, so we introduce the rank equivalent property and define the rank equivalence classes. We find when t is greater than or equal to 4, certain sets of index will lead to non-full rank coefficient matrix. Then we count all different rank equivalence classes of non-full rank. In SKINNYe-64-256, the non-full rank properties can lead to more sub-TWEAKEY difference cancellations than expected. When the matrix is full rank, the size of its kernel space is 1. Then the master key difference has only zero solution. When the matrix is non-full rank, the master key difference have non-zero solutions, which means the sub-TWEAKEY difference cancellations can happen. So using all the non-full rank equivalence classes in the upper table, we summarize several difference cancellation behaviors. We take ETL's automatic model, adding the difference cancellation behaviors and searching the whole rectangle attack. In the 30-round distinguisher, we found there have 8 cancellations every 30 rounds. Then we give a 14-1-round rectangle attack. We summarize the cryptanalytic results on SKINNYe-64 and compare with ours. Our cryptanalysis proves that SKINNYe-64-256 doesn't keep a similar security marking as expected by the designers. In addition, we also analyze the updated version 2. The attacked rounds keep the same rate as expected by the designer. We propose a uniform design strategy for TWEAKEY schedule of SKINNYe-NZN for positive integer z less than or equal to 14 to satisfy the sub-TWEAKEY difference cancellations property. The coefficient matrix should satisfy the log MDS property. Our construction is an extension of the generate matrix of the RS codes. We set L1 to the identity matrix and choose the Li to be the consecutive powers of a matrix L. When L satisfies specific property, for example, L is a companion matrix of a primitive polynomial, we can give a proposition to guarantee the block MDS property. Thanks for your attention.